down, and 12 apostles with him. And he said unto them, With desire I have desired to eat this Passover with you before I suffer. For I say unto you, I will not any more eat thereof, until it be fulfilled in the kingdom of God. And he took the cup, and he gave thanks, and said, Take this, and divide it amongst yourselves. I will not drink the fruit of the vine, until the kingdom of God shall come. And they drank. And he took the bread, and he gave thanks. And he broke it, and he gave it unto them, saying, This is my body, which is given for you. This do in remembrance of me. And they ate. Likewise, also the cup after supper, saying, This cup is the New Testament in my blood, which is shed for you. But behold, the hand of him that betrayeth me is with me on the table. And truly the Son of Man goeth, as it was determined, but woe unto the man whom he hath betrayed.